we have 10, 20-year-olds living in a $5 million house together, filming content all day. It just doesn't sound real. Hype House is like a social media collective that is also kind of like an incubator.
People thought the Hype House was just like white kids with money, when it wasn't that at all. It was just a bunch of kids with different stories.
When I was 17, I was homeless. Didn't take anything except for a computer and a camera.
In my journey as a trans woman, whenever I walk through that door in the Hype House, all of these people have accepted me for who I am.
Social media's been a roller coaster.
Are you in a relationship?
I've been on my single boy shit. Vinny, you should take Miley Cyrus, the girl that DM'd you.
I never had a desire to be on social media.
Vinny's a nerd trapped in a hot, sexy summer boy's body.
Why are you guys looking at me?
Do you think tonight's gonna be fun?
Knowing our friend group, there's gonna be some drama.
Living in a content house, it can get overwhelming.
Everyone thinks that he's so perfect, and I'm like, he's just a f***ing liar.
I'm fully devoting myself to being a musician.
We have a business to run. Chase just wants to reap the benefits without doing anything to help us make any money.
The line between social media and a relationship definitely blurs. Not stepping over the line is very difficult to do.
Whenever my personal relationships becomes a problem with my business, that's when I do feel angry.
All I want from her is just to understand that she's hurting others.
People literally get canceled over this stuff.
Like, I don't even know how this is my life.
Imagine a fraternity filled with people that have millions of followers and dollars and, like, a ring light.
I want you guys to give it your all, because then you guys get to grow the next part of your career, too. I just keep watching friends leave, and I ask myself, why am I doing this? I need to know if Chase is even going to be a part of this anymore.
I don't really know where I stand right now.
I don't want something that I've worked really hard towards to fade away.
Amen, bitch. Crazy, crazy, crazy.